centering pass intercepted by Schmitz. Schmitz, here's the shot. It goes in! It goes in. A floater from Jake Godbout.
Nice moves there. Slips one across wide. Corbett shot. Goal. Wow! Unbelievable. Riley Corbett snipes one past Schindel. Picked off. Picked up. Quick shot. And a goal. What a shot. Makeen Pedersen just snipes one. Two on two. Breaks. Makes a nice move. Cuts through to his backhand. Now shoots forehand. Pipe it in. Jackson Bielenberg Howarth puts the game on ice. He'll race up 2-on-1 with Corbett. He'll shoot. Backdoor Corbett to goal. Can you believe that?
Rochester takes over after a missed pass. Oh, it's picked off by Reinhardt. Reinhardt it all alone. Shoots and scores. Opts to carry it out himself. Flips it up to Will O'Neill. They've got a break. O'Neill and Pedersen. O'Neill, the backhand to Pedersen. Oh, what a save by Desjardins.
Alrighty, it's time to get it on. Both teams won their semifinals this morning at 7 a.m. at the crack of dawn. 17 below zero at faceoff this morning. It's warmed up to a tropical minus 10 here in Rochester. Both teams in a cold rink are playing way hot hockey. I bet you $50 he's watching this game right now. Oh, Rouse with a shot. Goal! Wesley Ravenous gives the Jags a two-goal lead.
They're going bananas on the Bloomington side of the rink.
Bloomington Jefferson, not in the tournament on Wednesday, accepted on Thursday, and on Sunday they win the title. Congratulations to the Jags. We'll go hand out our tournament awards. Congratulations to Owen Lunenberg. He will be the tournament MVP.